I need to change the lighting in here. Okay, there you go. If I stand right here, it will be just fine. All right. Good morning, everyone. Good morning. All right. It's day 5. Day 5 of our essential oil boot camp. Are you excited? Are you excited? Have you used more essential oils this week because of the boot camp? I hope so. And if you're still not, if you haven't used essential oils yet, you don't have essential oils in your life, I hope that you would really, really consider, getting started. Hi, Miss Cece. Good morning. Good morning. I hope that, Miss Cece, I hope that you're learning a lot, and I know you said you have some questions. I hope that this essential oil bootcamp is helping you understand more about essential oils and how to use that. So thank you. Good morning. Thank you for joining me. You're the first one, Miss AC. You're the first one. but anyway, it's Friday. It's Friday, you guys. This is video number 9 of our bootcamp, and I am super excited. Today we're gonna talk about the remaining oils in the starter kit and how to use it. You're gonna be amazed. You're gonna be amazed with these oils. There's hundreds and hundreds of, essential oil singles and essential oil blends that Young Living has, and they really, took the complexity of essential oils and having this gathering up this premium, coming up with a premium starter kit, just to help you, get started. It's a no-brainer. It's the best value for your money to start with a premium starter kit. And plus you have access to just 11 oils that you can, that you can use, and it is amazing. Hi, Kelly. Good morning. How are you? Happy Friday. All right, so if you are watching live or on recording, please like this broadcast. I want you to comment, what is your favorite oil? What is your favorite oil in the premium starter kit? Someone produced the video, was not able to watch. Oh, okay. but anyway, so comment, what's your favorite oil? My favorite oil is, oh my gosh, it's hard. It's hard to pick, but frankincense has got to be, my favorite oil. I like all of them, but frankincense would be, on top of the list. So comment, what is your favorite oil? Peppermint. Yes, I love peppermint. Hi, Jessica. Good morning. And then just want to remind you of the of our rally this Saturday. If you are here in town, or if you're here, if you can drive to Lufkin, we're having the Young Living Passion, Live Your Passion Young Living Rally. It's going to be from 5 to 8 o'clock tomorrow. It's going to be right here in our shop. Hi, Kim. Good morning. Thanks for joining. And it's going to be awesome. I stayed up super late last night for our bake sale. So y'all better show up. Eucalyptus. I love eucalyptus oil, Miss Izzy. That is amazing. There's several eucalyptus oils. Lemon myrtle. Ooh, I haven't tried that one, Kim. I haven't tried that. Lemon myrtle will be my next on the list to buy. Also, from 2 to 5 o'clock, I'm going to be here in the shop before. That's 3 hours before the rally. I'm just going to be here doing Zyto scans for those who are interested. And for those who, have questions about the oil, so want to sit down with me. And if you want me to help you get started with the oils, I would be right here for 3 hours before the rally. So please message me or let me know, or just show up in the door. No, just don't show up. Please message me. If you're coming and wanting to, sit down with me about the oils. All right, that's all happening tomorrow. And if I don't forget, I'm going to post my schedule of my May classes here. I have the emotional trauma clearing class and the wink class, which is your girlfriend's guide to using essential oils between the sheets. That's going to be fun. So I hope you can join me, here in the shop. All right, so let's get going. The first one we're going to talk about this morning is, woohoo, Thieves essential oil. Okay, so how many of you know the story about Thieves? Why do they call it Thieves? Okay, so here's the story. Back in the 14th, 15th century in Europe, you know, Black Plague, you know, happened, the Black Plague, and millions of people died. So if your family, you know, has contracted the disease, no one ever dared, you know, to go to your house or to go visit you because they would contract the disease. So there was this story of these four thieves who robbed the dead and the dying. They just kind of did it. You know, rubbed it in, and they were fine, and they were fine. Good morning, Mom. How are you? And so, when they got caught, you know, these four thieves were presented to the king, and the king said, if you tell me your secret, you know, why are you able to go rub the dead and the dying without contracting the disease, then I will not be as harsh with your punishment. And so they said that they were spice merchants. And remember, back in those times, when they say spice, they don't refer to the dry spices that we have today, but, you know, essential oils. And they said they were spice merchants, and they have this, you know, vinegar concoctions and essential oils and herbs. And they said that when they, you know, it's powerful to help increase or support their immune system, that when they kind of rub it all over their body, you know, they're protected, you know, from the plague. And so the king got that recipe and posted that throughout the land to help people, you know, deal with the disease. So thieves oil, the recipe is based, you know, on, or the thieves, the oils in the thieves recipe is based on that recipe. So really cool, really, really cool. And thieves is considered the big dog of house cleaning, okay? So we have the thieves household cleaner. I always tell people that if you get the premium starter kit and if you can wing another $28, then please go for, you know, get the thieves household cleaner, because it is amazing. It can replace all of the cleaners in your house. So just with that, and it would last you, it would probably last you more than a year because you just have to use very little. I think it would make about 24 to 25, you know, like house cleaning spray, household cleaner spray. So, you know, get that. Kim said lemon myrtle was my top oil. Oh, okay. So top oil from your Zytoscan. Good, good. I'm glad you got that one. Also, so with thieves, just with this, we have the Vitality Thieves, and we have this regular thieves. Same oil, just different labels, okay? So that means that you can inhale it, you can diffuse it, you can take it orally, and you can apply it topically, okay? so how do we use thieves? You can take it as a dietary supplement, you know, the Thieves Vitality. So you can put, you know, a few drops in a capsule. I'll put one or two drops, top it with carrier oil, four drops of carrier oil, and just, you know, take it orally like that for your immune support. You can also get, just like how I said with frankincense earlier, where you can take a drop and put it, apply it at the bottom of your feet every day for immune support. You can do the same thing with thieves. I actually do that, you know, with my kids here in the morning. Circle time, we're thieving, baby, we're thieving. this is also a great oil. It contains eucalyptus radiata. Miss Cece, you like eucalyptus? This has eucalyptus radiata in it. And that is, so with that, it can also help support, you know, your respiratory system. You can add, oh, here, I like this one. You can add a drop of thieves and two drops of orange essential oil to a warm apple juice for a homemade cider. And remember that around fall or Christmas, that would be cool. You can put it on your, just put it plain in your diffuser. Put 6 to 8 drops in your diffuser. It smells really good. It reminds me of like fall scent, because it has the cinnamon in there. It smells really, really, really good. You can add, so like you can put 6 drops in your diffuser. You can add either orange or tangerine or nutmeg in it. That smells really good. In the house, we always, you know, we diffuse thieves oil, you know, for about 30 minutes or so in every room in the house, just to cleanse and purify, you know, our air and get rid of all the yucky stuff in our air. So that's if you want to do that, like on a Saturday, and just kind of, you know, while you're cleaning, just cleanse. Don't forget to cleanse the air in your house. So 30 minutes for each room. Let's see. The ingredients for thieves are clove. It has clove in it, lemon, cinnamon bark, eucalyptus radiata, and rosemary essential oils. So, you know, really, really good stuff. All right, so this is from this book. I'm going to read a few to you. If your feet are sore, this is a good one to just, you know, rub at the bottom of your feet and just kind of massage it gently. Or you can put, you know, like a carrier oil with it as well. Hi, Miss Crystal. Good morning. How are you? You can refresh your carpets, you know, by adding 10 drops of thieves essential oil to a cup of baking soda, and then just, you know, like sprinkle it all over your carpet and then vacuum it. That would cleanse your carpet really well, and that would, you know, just leave a great scent, you know, as well. Also, for like in your refrigerator, you can add 10 drops to a cup of baking soda. Also, you mix it well and in a bowl and just put it in your refrigerator overnight, you know, to deodorize your fridge. That's a good tip right there. okay, so you can also make like kind of sprays, you know, with it. So you can place 2 to 6 drops in a small spray bottle and fill it with water. You can spray, you know, your countertops, your bathtubs, toilet sinks, you know, and doorknobs, you know, just to get the yuck out of your home. This is, you know, really, 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 really good. Last, I think that was fall, we always like our group would always have a Wellness Tuesday events here. And we want to just invite our friends and family and share, you know, the oils. And we prepared Cranapple Thieves Martini, and you get, you know, half a cup of cranapple juice and half a cup of club soda, and then you put just slices of orange and apples, you know, just a few thin slices of it, and then put 2 drops of Thieves essential oil in it. That's a really good mocktail. We tried that here last year. Really, really good. Okay, so that's for thieves. Again, you're gonna apply it topically, inhale it, and also take it orally with a Vitality line. And you can put it on your, you know, kind of make some cider with it, just some, you know, mocktails. Really, really good stuff. Another one of my favorite, I think I shared this in the past few videos, is to make a mouthwash, you know, out of thieves. So in an 8 ounce bottle, I would put just distilled water, put 6 drops of Thieves essential oil, and if you have peppermint, put another 4 drops, you know, 2 to 4 drops of peppermint. You know, that is a really, really great mouthwash, and when you gargle, you can, it's okay to swallow it, you know, it would cleanse your gut. It's amazing. So I hope that recipe blesses you. Okay. The next oil that we have is RC. And RC, you know, if you like eucalyptus, this has several eucalyptus oils in it. Miss Cece, this one's for you. It has eucalyptus globulus, myrtle, marjoram, pine, eucalyptus radiata, eucalyptus citriodora, lavender, cypress, black spruce, and peppermint essential oil. So these are... Hi Heidi, how are you? Good morning. These are great oils for respiratory support. Oh gosh, I like diffusing this too. I love diffusing this if I just needed to love on my respiratory system. I also like diffusing this with lavender. This and lavender for nighttime. Love, love, love this one. So for RC, you can dilute 1 drop with 1 drop of carrier oil, and just apply it to your chest, to your neck, and to your throat. I have an oiler that sings at church, and she said that that's kind of like her routine before singing, you know, in the church. She would dilute, you know, one drop of arsenic, would drop one drop of carrier oil, throat and chest, and she said that just, you know, like opens up her respiratory system and makes it. I'm not a good singer, so I can't understand. I can't tell you the mechanism of that, but she said it just opens up her airways and it makes her, you know, like prepare for that. I thought that was pretty cool. You can apply two drops to a warm wet towel to use as a hot compress or massage into your chest and your throat, you know, twice a day. And you can add RC to a bowl of hot water and then place a towel over your head and inhale, you know, the steam from the bowl. This is kind of like a DIY version of an aromadome. And if you're not familiar with aromadome, an aromadome is just kind of like a tent, and you can buy that at Young Living. It's a tent where you lay down on the bed and you put the tent, it covers kind of like from here up, you know, and we call that tenting. And then it comes with a diffuser. So you're laying down, you have the diffuser up here, and so when you start diffusing, it goes, the vapors goes up and down, and it's just really concentrating, you know, the diffusing the oils right there, you know, for you. So we use that. We call it tenting here at home, and that's a really, really cool tool that you can have, you know, as a parent to help, you know, if your kids needed support with the respiratory system, you know, especially at this time of the year too. That's a good one, and RC is a great oil for that. And any of the eucalyptus oils, actually, you know, I like doing that, especially for just respiratory support. You can rub RC on your feet and your chest before exercising. Again, when you exercise, you're working out your respiratory system as well. So it's good to have that support before and after a workout. And then also you can diffuse it at bedtime, okay? So that's RC, really, really good. Also great to put, we talked about making your bath salts. This is a great oil to put. Remember, a half a cup of Epsom salt and add 2 to 4 drops of, you know, your favorite oil. So that would be good for RC as well. The next one is Panaway. So for Panaway, I call this, you know, like my physical therapist in a bottle. I know I'm a physical therapist, but this is my physical therapist in a bottle. I like this stuff. So this is a blend of wintergreen, helichrysum, clove, and peppermint essential oil. Wintergreen is one of, you know, my top favorite oils. I like wintergreen. If I have any aching and discomfort, I always grab wintergreen first before I grab the Panaway. I love the scent of wintergreen, and I love just the warming action when I need to, when my muscles are tense at the end of the day, if I have minor aches and pains, that's a great oil to use. So wintergreen is in Panaway, wintergreen, peppermint, helichrysum, and clove essential oil. And you can apply it topically. So, you know, just take a drop or two, and just apply it directly, you know, where you're having some discomfort and some minor aches and minor pains. And you can also put it in an Epsom salt bath, okay? So a half a cup of Epsom salt, you know, 2 to 4 drops of Panaway. You can combine it with a carrier oil and apply it, you know, on your temples, on your neck, back, or shoulders for just a really good, you know, relaxing experience, especially on a long day. Or, you know, if you have did a lot of like heavy lifting and you work out your muscles, this is a great, great oil for it. You can add it to a whipped coconut oil for a kind of like a cream. that can be used after stretching or exercise. So how I would do that is I would, you know, just get like a little container, like a 1 ounce Salve container. If you're here in the East Texas area, we have all sorts of containers here for your DIY stuff. So you can get a 1 ounce Salve container and you put your coconut oil. And you know, coconut oil, when you put it like in the fridge, it kind of solidifies. So what I would do is I would just get, you know, like, you know, 1 ounce of coconut oil, kind of melt it a little bit, you know, just on low heat. And then, you know, put, I would say, 6 to 8 drops or 6 to 10 drops of Panaway in there. And then mix it really good and put it back in the fridge to solidify, and you just created a balm or a salve for you know, for a Panaway salve. So that is good for like before and after workout, if you're you know, if you have if you play any sports, or you know, if you're an athlete, that's a great before and after, you know, workout, or before and after playing sports. Great to put in your gym bag, you know, just this one. You can apply it neat, remember, neat, applying it topically, you just apply it directly, or you can dilute it with a carrier oil if you're a little sensitive. Hi, Miss Julie, good morning. So that is Panaway, that is Panaway. I love this, physical therapist in a bottle, like this stuff. All right, okay. Our next oil is purification essential oil. I'm going to tell you a story. In one of our Wellness Tuesday, hi Venice, how are you? Good morning. In one of our Wellness Tuesdays, we did the for sports, and so oils for sports. And we made some for people to come and you know, make some free DIY stuff. We made some stinky foot powder, and that was, oh my gosh, but that was baking soda and bentonite clay, and then we put just a few drops of purification essential oil. So we have, like, after that event, we have some left over, and you know, like, we order stuff like crazy here in the shop, so you know, FedEx guys are always coming and delivering stuff, and one of the guys saw that and is like, what is that stinky foot powder? He said, you know, I really need kind of some of that. And so we just gave it to him, you know, for free. And when he came back, he's like, I need more of that. That thing really works. So if you want that recipe, message me. I don't have the exact measurements, you know, off the top of my head, but I can give you that recipe. It really, really works. It's now a powder, and you just put it, you know, just kind of, I would just sprinkle, you know, on my shoes, or, you know, put it in your gym bag too, because it could come in handy. Charlene, good morning. Good morning. Miss Julie said, I love purification. I use it frequently, especially after cooking seafood. Yes. Yes. So purification, yeah. Diffuse it in your kitchen. If you're cooking something, it is the best oil to just like purify, you know, the odors in your home. I like using making a spray of purification, and like spraying that over my garbage can, you know, in the kitchen, just to kind of deodorize and purify, you know, that. But I know, like, purification is for just to deodorize and eliminate odors in your house. It is also, I want you to think of purification when applying topically, that it's a great oil. This is kind of like your first responder oil. So if you have, you know, like some little boo-boos, or, you know, like bug bites, if you're outdoors, this is actually a great, great oil for that. There's also a bug spray recipe that I have, you know, for this. Really, really good stuff. But even just when you're outdoors, like, this is one of Jason and Tristan's camping oil, because it protects them from, you know, all the pesky stuff outdoors, especially here in East Texas. So and what I would do, like, if we're outdoors, I would just get, you know, like, you know, a drop or two either put it, you know, all over my my clothes, or you know, just kind of apply it topically. really good. So purification has citronella, rosemary, lemongrass, lavandine, melaleuca or tea tree, and myrtle oil. If you like, my first experience with purification, when I opened the bottle, I thought that was so just strong scent for me. But you know, when I applied it in the diffuser, or when I put it in the diffuser, it's a different scent, and I really liked it. So if you just open the bottle and inhale it, it's too strong for you, try it in the diffuser. It smells really, really good in the diffuser. Purification is kind of like your thieves oil too, but what thieves can do, the purification can do as well. I also have like a wound wash spray recipe that's using purification essential oil. Really, really good. let's see, there's some good ones here. Let's see if I can find where. Oh, there it is. All right, so I found some good stuff here in this Say Hello book. You know, it's great for air freshener. You can diffuse it or you can make a spray. It's great for, you know, just the vents in your home. I like this idea. You put a few drops, you know, 1 to 2 drops on a cotton ball, and just put it at the vents of your home, you know, to help purify the air. Fresh travel. It says, while traveling, inhale during your flights. Ooh, to give yourself a boost in recirculated air. I like that. So don't forget, purification essential oil when you go on a plane and travel. On your humidifier, okay, several of you have humidifiers. Place a drop on each end of a cotton swab and place on top of your cold water humidifier to brighten and freshen the air. And here's another thing that I like. If you have a water fountain, I think this is a really cool trick. Place a drop in your fountain to scent the air and prolong the time between cleaning. Interesting. Oh, here's another one. If you have pets, pet earwax combined with peppermint and dilute with V6 vegetable oil, add to cotton swab and rub just inside the pet's ears to eliminate earwax and odor. Ooh, I don't have a pet, but for those of you who have pets, you know, give your pet some love by cleaning their ears, you know, with purification essential oil. So a lot of cool uses for purification. All right. Ooh, is this our last one? It's Stress Away. So I'm going to show you, because not a lot of people know that there's more stuff inside here. So this is your premium starter kit. You know, right here, you'll get this box. And these are all of your 10 oils that we just discussed, okay? And you open the box, and there's more goodies, you know, underneath. And so there's your Stress Away oil. I love Stress Away. This is actually our meltdown oil for Axel. you have Stress Away oil, and then they have like a roller here that you can put. You can replace the dropper or the orifice with this one. And then it has this little bottles. So if you want to give out samples or a few drops to your friends and family members, or if you want to make a little premium starter kit oils and put it in your purse, so you'll have just, you know, like you can put 20 drops of each, and then you'll have, you know, a mini starter kit in your purse, and it's, you know, like teeny tiny bottles. And here's some more samples that you you can give out or you can use. Great to put in your purse for traveling. And, you know, some Ningxia Red. We're going to talk about Ningxia Red at 12:30. So, you know, I'm going to reserve it for that. But don't forget to, you know, when I tell people, this is what you get in your premium starter kit. And when they get it, they're like, I'm missing. There's several more that you said that's supposed to be here that are not here. I said, did you look under? No. So it's under there. All right. So, Stress Away. Oh. I love Stress Away. So great way to use Stress Away is just open the bottle and, you know, and just inhale it directly. Oh my goodness, you can also apply it topically. So you can put it at the bottom of your feet, you can put it, you know, like a drop here inside your wrist, rub, inhale, okay? You can put it, you know, a drop or two on your hand, you know, clockwise, and then inhale it, and you can, you know, apply the rest topically. I love Stress Away. And so inhalation, you can apply it topically, and then this oil has copaiba, lime, cedarwood, vanilla, akatea, and lavender essential oil. And you know, Young Living has a lot of the emotional blends of Young Living, and this is, you know, one of them. I love Stress Away, and I'm so glad that they added this to the premium starter kit, because it is amazing. I think the vanilla in it is what stands out, you know, to me when I inhale it. And it also has that copaiba, remember that copaiba that we talked about yesterday. So, if you want to, you know, like give DIY gifts, this is a great one to put in your Epsom salt. You know, you can go to your grocery store and just get a dozen or a box of mason jars, and you know, go to Sam's and get a big bag of Epsom salt, and like super super easy to make, you know, with a bath salt. So this is good. People always love Stress Away infused Epsom salt. Okay, so here's some few tips right here. It says, increase your calm feeling by rubbing 1 to 2 drops on the back of the neck, temples, chest, shoulders, wrist, and your back. Soothe yourself by diffusing in half-hour increments. So you can diffuse it, you know, every 30 minutes. I like this one. It says, boost your compassion. I like that. We need that. This Friday especially. Boost your compassion. Apply generously to the neck, temples, and chest to improve feelings of sensitivity and compassion. Way cool. Hi, Tita Ricky. Good morning. Good morning. How are you? And I think that's what we have. Prepare children for bed. Prepare children for bed. Diffuse in the air or dilute 2 to 5 drops into 1 ounce of water and gently mist in the air. Okay, diffuse while sleeping. This is another oil for sleep support. Tita Ricky said, still sleepy. Get some peppermint oil to wake up your brain cells, to wake up your whole your whole self. It says, relax your feet by rubbing several drops in the bottom of the feet and massage gently. So, here. You may need this on a Friday or a Monday. Alleviate frustration by rubbing a drop of oil over the heart and at the bottom of each foot. There you go. You might need that today for a Friday. So anyway, okay, we're running out of time. But those are the oils of your premium starter kit. Again, if you haven't started on essential oils yet, the premium starter kit is just the best way to get started. If you look at the Young Living website, it is the only item that's 50% off, that's half off. So if you buy the whole kit, it's about 300 something, but this kit is 160. So it comes with 11 oils and a free diffuser. So, you know, best value, but that's a no-brainer. It's the best value for your money. And you become a wholesale member, so you have access to you know, like to wholesale pricing when you get the premium starter kit. If you go to the Young Living website, you know, it's as easy as going to the Young Living website, www.youngliving.com, and click on become a member. And they will need an ID number, you know, and a sponsor and an enroller ID number. And if you would bless me and my group, I have a picture yesterday, or I have an infographic of all of my leaders and their ID numbers and all of our ID numbers. My ID number is 1413658. That's what you put on those sponsor and enroller IDs if you want to bless my family. I just would love for you to be part of our group. So, and if you need any help with that, message me and I can help you get started. You guys, if you are not with the Living Essential Oils, you are missing out. We have access to these purest, you know, amazing oils on earth. So please, 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 you know, get started. I'll post another link, if you haven't started yet, and it would go directly to the sign up application with my ID number in it. So that's kind of like a, you know, like super easy link for you. I'll do that after this. So again, please, like, thank you for sharing with me what your favorite oils are. Please tag your friends. Again, it's never too late to invite people in this broadcast or in this boot camp. Day 5, you guys, and then I'll have, you know, we'll continue on next week. So I'll see you back here at 12:30. We're going to talk about Ningxia Red and the Thieves Household Cleaner. And then I'm going to add another gift to our gift basket. So comment, like, tag your friends, invite, and, you know, bless your family and your friends with the knowledge of these essential oils. Let them know about this boot camp. We're halfway or almost halfway, but, you know, they can still go, especially this weekend is a great way where they can just kind of binge watch the videos, binge watch 10 videos of the essential oil boot camp. My hope and my prayer is that after watching, you know, these videos, that you would be so confident and you would be so excited to start using essential oils, or if you're already an essential oil user, to use more and infuse your life with more essential oils. I'm telling you, your cells would be, would be so happy. They will just thank you for it. Your body will thank you for it. Your family will thank you for it. So thank you for joining me. Happy Friday. Get your stress away ready, guys. It's Friday. All right. I love you. Bye. Mwah.